glutathione is an antioxidant that is helpful in treating liver disease and detoxifying the liver. It is a very powerful antioxidant and can be delivered intravenously to bring levels in the blood to optimal levels. Specific IV protocols are designed based on each patient's needs. Some of these needs are determined by history and physical exam, but many of the patients that I treat, we do nutritional testing in the blood and we find their specific levels. If they are low on their total antioxidants or vitamin C or glutathione, that IV can be designed specifically for their needs. If they are low in specific B vitamins or minerals or other nutrients that are water soluble that can be delivered in an IV, we can make a customized infusion for their specific needs. So traditional medicine offers drugs and pharmaceutical agents like antibiotics and doesn't typically recommend nutritional supplementation. Many doctors from old school will say that if you're taking vitamins you would just have expensive urine and they're not effective. But today's research has shown that optimal antioxidants, optimal nutritional levels help people perform at their best. Intravenous solutions, including vitamin C and glutathione, can be effective at helping the body heal and repair from everyday stress or unusual stress from disease processes. Glutathione is a specific nutrient like a vitamin that is given for specific antioxidant purposes. It can be given with other nutrients, vitamin C and B vitamins, but most commonly is given as a push or an add-on to a traditional standard IV nutrient bag. IV vitamin C and infusions of vitamins, including glutathione, give the ability to bypass the digestive tract and go directly into the blood, creating super high levels of antioxidants to help prevent disease and also to treat chronic issues with malnutrition or responses to long-term ailments that patients may have that promote the body's ability to heal and repair.